Today I have the GEW88 out for a little bit of cleanup. And this, if we can get a good shot of the stamp, is an 1890 manufacture. Stamp up there. Had this old rifle for a while, and it is one of my favorites. Just something kind of classic about it. To get an overall view here. But I'm looking forward to getting this one out and doing a little bit of shooting with it. Sooner rather than later. So, thanks for watching.